Well, the FBI is looking for the people responsible for placing pipe bombs outside the Democratic and Republican National Committee offices. Investigators found them during those riots. A tip can lead to a maximum reward of $50,000 if anyone has information. That tip, though, does need to lead to the locations, the arrests, and convictions of those responsible.